Was gutty, was gutty, was gutty. Yes, sir.
Sir.
It's your man's Flacco.
It's your boy Eazy-E. If this is your first time watching, make sure you hit that subscribe button and click that notification bell, baby.
Yes, sir. YouTube was gutty, gutty gang, man.
What we yes, have sir. Here?
Lil Nas X featuring Miley Cyrus. Am I dreaming?
Hey, it's about time, you know what I mean? I mean, we all know what song made him go viral, and, you know.
His father.
Well.
Her father.
His solo was did pretty good, I'm assuming. I think it did, obviously it did good. And
that feature.
That called Billy Ray Cyrus's
viral.
And boom, took advantage of it. Hey, and it paid off 100%.
Now he got the you know, the
famous daughter.
Miley. Shitting or a cat.
Hey, for those who want. Hey, listen, if you guys want us to react, if you're a Miley Cyrus fan, comment down below if you guys want us to react to some Miley Cyrus. We down for that 100%. It's crazy how...
Is there an unedited version of the Lil Nas there? Patreon?
Yes, it is, actually. Yes, it is. Check out the Patreon.
Patreon, man.
Yeah, because we have to, for some of the songs, we have to cut out a little piece or whatever just for it to go on YouTube. If you want the unbothered version. Yeah, exactly. I like that. Unbothered version, check out the Patreon. Hey, and there's any song that you see on YouTube that got cut off or had to be edited and you don't see it on Patreon?
On the Patreon, man.
Comment, you know, send us a message through Patreon saying, hey, listen, I want this on the edited version, and we got you right away.
Over 200 videos for just $8, man.
Yep.
Take it at advantage before we... Nah, we're not going to take out the 8, but, you know, we will have other... How you say incentives?
Incentives, yeah.
Incentives.
Yep.
Let's get it. Hey, if you think about it, so far, from what we know from the album, he only has like one guy featured, Jack Harlow. We haven't seen the other ones, but everybody else is a female.
Mm-hmm.
That's all he really needs, bro. These females are, some are even more popping, especially in the rapping industry, some are more popping than these guy rappers.
Bro. Yeah, no,
So that's all he really needs, man. Because I know he gets a lot of hate from the guy rappers, because, you know, homophobia and shit.
But to be honest with you, it's... Honestly,
he don't need them motherfuckers.
He really don't need them. He just, I think Jack Harlow is just a great feature, honestly.
Just straight off the guitar, singing, bro.
He's singing, nice,
bro,
man.
You can hate him all you want, but he has not missed, especially all the songs we reacted to, bro.
Yeah, man.
They were not, bro, none of them were mediocre, none of that. They were above average, bro.
Yep, 100%.
That's fucking tough, bro.
He's killing it.
I'm calling it right now, and don't dick cry. Him and Champagne Poppy Drake are definitely gonna be nominated for one of the two best rap albums.
Yeah,
for sure, bro.
For sure,
no competition. Them two are gonna be up there. Promise you. Mark my words.
Story. Oh, never forget me.
voices are on another level. It's honestly. Like he did, yeah. Miley Cyrus killed it with her voice, and then to get their voices together, woo, even better.
Jumped in that shit. Hey, that's probably the music video, man. That's probably the music video right there.
White noise and thunder.
That's probably the music video right there. Ain't just copy and pasted the audio and put that shit on the visual.
Sheesh. It's gonna be playing for another 10 seconds.
Don't ever forget me.
Shit, there you go with that.
Everything I do. That's hard. There you go with that 100%.
Hey, no, yep. This was actually a really nice song. Definitely different, you know. Nice and calm. But I gotta give this one a 10. I really liked it. I hope he makes a music video with her as well, with the song.
No, for sure.
Yeah, I know we said that with Doja and Megan, but this one I really want to see a music video, for sure.
100%. She was hard.
10 out of 10 for me.
Let's get it. Let's go.